Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm Cotton Candy. Today's video is super special. Right now, I am in Phoenix, Arizona. I'm here for a rave. I know, crazy, right? Like, that sounds so wild. Like, I'm actually going to a live music event. How crazy is that? It's called a park and rave, so everyone is like bringing their car and they have like a designated spot that they have to stay in with their car. Like, you could get out and dance and stuff. But yeah, they're implementing a bunch of safety guidelines, like everyone being 6 feet apart, like the areas being 6 feet apart. Everybody has to wear a mask if they're out of their car. And really, this is like the first time Insomniac is doing it. This is the first one. And so I absolutely had to come to the first one. I was obviously dying without a festival or a rave in my life. Even better, the first DJ that they're doing in this tailgate series is Seven Lions. He is the first one. He is playing this weekend. And it's just like, I absolutely couldn't miss it. You guys know he's my favorite. I missed him at EDC because EDC didn't happen. His live streams are awesome. He's been killing it. But yeah, I'm so ready for live music, guys. Oh yeah, and this is my rave outfit, which is like, getting rave ready is such like a huge part of like going to an event. Like, it's part of the ritual. And so getting rave ready for the first time like this year, I don't know. It was just, it's been special, man. So I have this like over, can you see? Yeah, I have this like oversized sheer shirt from iHeartRaves and then my neon green Critter Clips. And I actually forgot all my candy. I always forget something, but like, so I had a crazy day because I work graveyard shifts, and so I got off at 6 a.m. in Utah and then like went straight to the airport and then came straight here to Arizona, and I like didn't sleep and I packed like really quick before I left because I'm a procrastinator, and so I didn't bring any candy. Dan did give me this candy, so it says Seven Lions and it's green, so it fits. Also, I brought this DEF CON 1 lanyard because I was actually supposed to be at DEF CON 1 this weekend. And it's so sad, they're having their live stream this weekend, but I haven't really been able to watch it because of the time difference and traveling and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna wear this, so I'm gonna be raving in spirit for DEF CON. Got my music earplugs, of course, because if you didn't know, they're gonna have a real sound system. Like, it's gonna be a real event hosted by Insomniac. Like, it's gonna be crazy. And also got my Pride American flag, of course, to like show off. Have to take a video in a second, but yeah. I'm so excited. Okay, let's go. Got the white claws, let's go.
Please go.
That's gonna stop people from coming here.
History again.
Yeah, middle one. That's us.
Wait, okay, where? Oh,
yeah.
Dude,
yeah, like,
and
spaces are far apart from each other.
Park and park.
Wear your mask if you're outside, but nobody is.
525.
Yeah, no one has.
1209. Which is that number? Yay! I'm so excited! Ah! It's rave day!
It's rave day!
Yay! We're out here! We're at the Seven Lions Park and Rave! I'm so fucking excited to be raving! Ah! Dude! Woo! Yes!
Literally the first rave back! Literally Swiss Coffee Act was the first rave back!
instructions from traffic staff.
Hi, Dan.
What's up?
What did you think about the car rave?
It was pretty amazing.
We just got back. I'm so tired. It's like 2 a.m. So it went until 12 a.m. It was only 4 hours, but honestly, it was so amazing that it was so worth it. I honestly, like, we had the middle section this time. I would honestly pay for the front row. Like, even though it was only 4 hours, it was so worth it. I had so much fun. Did you have fun?
It was good. Everyone was so chill. I feel like everyone was like, hadn't been to Raven for a while, so everyone was like super.
Everyone was so happy. Everybody was just like happy, like the best vibes.
Having the best night of their life.
Like everyone like had their designated area, but like just walking through the like whole event center, like it's just everyone had the best vibes. Yeah, and Seven Lions killed it as usual. It was so worth it. That girl that we met, Cammy. She, like, found, like, where I was, like, recording the set, and she, like, I ran into her, and then her and her friend came and hung out with me, and we were going so hard. It felt so good to, like, rage hard with strangers again. Like, we were, like, you know, like, on the floor singing the lyrics with passion. Like, it's, like, my favorite thing in the whole world is when you're at a live show and you're, like, singing. Did you sing to all the songs?
Mm-hmm.
Did you?
I sang all the Seven Lions songs.
All of them?
Yeah.
All of them?
Pretty much all of them.
Pretty much all of them. Quote, unquote. But Dan actually went all the way to the front. So I'm going to jack his video since I, like, stood in, like, the kind of, like, the front middle area and, like, because I wanted to get, like, the whole set. But I let them go do their own thing and be up front.
Yeah, I had to shark through the crowd away from all the security.
He's so cool.
I got chased by a few security people.
Did you really?
I just kept walking through the rows of cars.
Did you really get in trouble?
Well, the girl got stopped. And then I was like, okay, I'm going to keep going.
What girl?
I forgot her name. The girl in the car. What's her name? That drove us here.
Yvonne. Yvonne got stopped?
Yeah, she got stopped by security.
And sent back?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. Yeah, it was a really, really, really good set. Like, I am so happy. I nearly cried of happiness. So, yeah, I'm really tired. I would do this again, though. Apparently, they might not do it because of this huge peak that Phoenix or Arizona had in, like, coronavirus cases. But, honestly,
they handled it really well. I feel like they did
a lot of no-contact
stuff. And
yeah, like, literally nobody was in the same vicinity of each other. Like, everything was separate and, like, far apart.
A lot of room.
It was insane. It was such a crazy rave. I have to do, like, a full review video. Yeah.
The only bad side was we were a bit far back from the speaker, so there was a bit of sound bleed from the speakers behind us. I don't know if you noticed.
I didn't hear anything.
But there was, like, a delay from the speakers to the back to the front, so you could kind of hear it, an echo.
I didn't hear anything.
If you were in front of a speaker, the sound was, like, amazing.
Oh, yeah. Like, where I moved to, like, record the whole set for Seven Lions, like, the whole, like, the speaker was right there, and it was so good. Like, I would pay for like, one of the rows up front. It would be worth the money to me. I'm tired. Is that it?
That's it.
Do you know how my videos end? Dan?
I can't remember.
You can't remember? Just do it.
I actually can't remember.
It's Peace Out, Girl Scouts.